I think the Cosbys are probably my favorite TV show family. It's a good family, good wholesome family, and they got some good jokes. My favorite superhero is, that's a great question, man. I don't know. I love the Batman movies, but everybody likes Batman. I kind of feel sorry for Aquaman because he's the most depressing superhero. So I kind of will give him a sympathy vote because he can't like do much or get out of water. Nobody even knows his special powers or his real name or his alias. And they'll probably not really make a cool Aquaman movie. So I'd probably go with him. Just as like a kind of picking the kid that you should pick last when you're playing basketball, you know, just to be nice. That's kind of why I'd go with Aquaman. We love Southern Food and Family Force 5. I think the other dudes would probably say fried chicken, but I'm gonna go with barbecue ribs, man. Because when they're done correctly, it's hard to beat a slab of baby back ribs or even beef ribs if you want to get real, real ghetto. Or that's actually kind of Texas, but I think that's my favorite. But only if it's done correctly. If not, it's kind of like fried chicken. I remember the Scooby-Doo crew is probably Scooby himself, you know? Shaggy's cool, but he's always like, "Zoinks!" And he's kind of like, his voice cracks a little too much. He's the obvious answer. And I kind of like that one girl with the orange hair. She's cool, too. I just don't know her name. So Scooby. Actually, no. The Scooby Jr., Scrappy. Scrappy's way cooler than Scooby. Favorite pickup line. I don't use those things, man. I'm married. My favorite pickup line is, "Dang, girl." That's a Family Force 5 song. Yo, what's up? This is Chapstick from Family Force 5. Pub Fresh is fresher than Charmin Ultra. You know that fresh toilet paper that's real soft with the bears on the commercials? It's pretty fresh. Pub Fresh is even more fresh than that. If you can believe it. I don't want a sore bottom either.